वासना नाम शेषः स्वल्पोपि बाधते। दिस इज हाउ द सेंटेंस यू हैव टू रीड। वासना नाम शेषः, इवन लिटिल बिट ऑफ लिंगरिंग इंप्रेशंस ऑफ दिस वासनाज, स्वल्पः अपि, वेरी लिटिल ऑल्दो, बाधते, विल हैव द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ नेक्स्ट लाइफ और सफरिंग। जस्ट लाइक स्वल्पः अपि वन्नेहे ऋण व्याधि एटसेट्रा, दे विल हैव द इम्पैक्ट ऑन अस। देयरफॉर वी शुड बी वेरी क्लियर, लेट नन ऑफ दीज इम्प्रेशंस इन आवर माइंड बी गिवन एनी वैल्यू। इट मस्ट गेट रीड अप टोटली फुल्ली। निर्दग्धवासना बीजः सत्ता सामान्य रूपवान् सदेहो वा विदेहो वा न भूयो दुःख भाग् भवेत्। निर्दग्धवासना बीजः, व्हेन ऑल दीज इम्प्रेशंस आर नलिफाइड बाय रोस्टिंग देम इन द फायर ऑफ नॉलेज। नाउ व्हाट इज द फायर ऑफ नॉलेज विल रोस्ट ऑल दीज वासनास। As much we are victims of our mind, so much everybody is a victim of their mind. How simple it is. As we are not able to change ourselves, so too others are not able to change themselves. As we are under the influence of our personal likes and dislikes, similarly, others are also under the influence of their personal likes and dislikes. But if we expect people should come out of likes and dislikes, but I will not come out, then we have not kindled the fire of knowledge. निर्दग्ध वासना बीज, दिस वासना बीज, दिस एबिलिटी ऑफ अवर नोशंस टू बिकम पोटेंट एंड पॉइजनस, दिस एबिलिटी कैन बी रोस्टेड ओनली इन द फायर ऑफ नॉलेज। दैट फायर ऑफ नॉलेज इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग, एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग एक्सप्रेसेज एज तितिक्षा। मात्रा स्पर्शास्तु कौन्तेय शीतोष्ण सुख दुखदा आगमा अपायना अना अनित्यान दान दुतिक्षस्व भारत। टेक एनी एक्सपीरियंस, एनी इवेंट इन लाइफ, एवरी एक्सपीरियंस आर इवेंट इज आइदर गिवर ऑफ जॉय और सॉरोज, सुखदा और दुखदा। देन व्हाट इज टू बी डन? नो फॉर सर्टन दैट नो एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ लाइफ इज परमानेंट, इट इज टेम्पररी फॉर सम टाइम। So for the temporary experiences become permanently miserable, what kind of logic and wisdom it is? Then what is to be done? Titikshasva Bharata, learn to endure what cannot be cured. See friends, nirdagdha vasana bijaha satta samanya rupavan. Then be attentive. After knowing the truth, after abiding in the truth, absolute self, after that, does it mean that we will not be able to conduct our life? Because now everything is Brahman. I am not separate from others. No, you don't have to do anything. It is in the Prakriti, it is happening. See? If you watch, somewhere I saw the squirrels. That squirrel has delivered the babies. And the moment they were delivered, they came out and started suckling the mother. Now who taught them? It happens. Nobody is required to be taught that, you see by the eyes. If I had to see, even a child has to see something, he will not take his ears to see. He will only see by the eyes. In Prakriti, the things happen. You don't have to worry about it. Therefore, निर्दग्ध वासना बीजम सत्ता सामान्य रूपवान वेद मी दस गिव अप अवर इंडिविजुअल पर्सनैलिटी एंड स्टार्ट लीडिंग ए लाइफ ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग लव सैक्रिफाइस फॉरगिवनेस ऑल दिस पॉजिटिव वैल्यूज विल स्लोली रिमूव इमोशंस Then we will be able to understand ourselves and also understand others. But we have never worked on this. Nirdagdha vasana bijaha satta samanya rupavan sadeho va videho va na bhujo dukkham bhag bhave. Now such a mahatma who is nirdagdha vasana bijaha. Now he has no more influence of the mind through which he is functioning. So such wise people, Jivan Mukta Purushas, they are functioning through the mind and they are not coming under the influence of the mind. The mind is functioning, but the functioning of the mind is no more influencing. In other words, we are no more living by default settings. See? What is default setting? Default setting is we have got notions about the people, about the things, and based on those notions we react. So reacting on a notional foundation is working as the mind. But when we are functioning through the mind, our earlier notions, our earlier habits have changed. And then love, understanding, sacrifice, forgiveness, all these things start surfacing. Nirdagdha vasana bijaha satta samanya rupavan. Then he has come to this satta samanya, the common substratum which is expressing in and through everything and being, that is reached. Now the best example I can think of is we are one in the whole body, and yet we also talk about I have lifted a thing by my hand and I was putting on my body. So body and hand, they are also me, and I, the one who worked with them, is also me. So what is my understanding? Although there is a duality between hand and the legs, yet there is no influence of the duality. That the legs are inferior, hands are superior, no. See friends, unless we are able to see this common substratum, and therefore when our tongue is bitten by our teeth, there is a common substratum. I am the tongue, bitten by I the teeth, and therefore I remain as it is. Although there is the misery of biting, yet there is nobody who has bitten and there is nobody who is biting. This common understanding, satta samanya rupavan. As the tongue forgives the teeth, and the forgiveness is not announced, it is natural. Nirdagdha vasana bijaha satta samanya rupavan sadeho va videho va. Whether he is with the body or he, the body is dropped. Sadeho va videho va na bhujo dukkha bhag bhavet. Thereafter he will never become miserable. Now come back to our Mahatma, our Mahavakya. He will thereafter never be miserable. Meaning what? Be happy.